Genki, talk to me. How's the evacuation going?
Bad. Roxxon and Underground are all over. It's like a war zone.
Are you safe? My mom?
We made it to Diffa with about a dozen people.
We're breaking up. Where are you? Genki! If you can hear me, I'm on my way. Hang tight, man. Please! I've never seen a storm this bad. Genki, can you hear me? Genki! Barbershop was okay, but I need to push the fighting away from here. Camila, are you with Caleb? Are you okay?
See, we're with Gloria, but kid, this is bad. It's the crisis all over again.
It won't get that far. I won't let it. Keep your heads down till I secure the streets.
Get down! neutralize the underground. But take Spider-Man alive if possible.
Need to stop the fight. Find Mom and Yankee.
Yeah.
Down there. Roofs are clear, but not the streets. Streets are still a mess. We need to stop them. Thank you. Yankee, where are you? Can you guys make a break for it?
Who's that? Someone there?
Guys! Listen, hey! We need to get out of here. I can only carry some of you.
What?
She started already.
Spider-Man sighted.
Get out of here, young blood! You've got more important things to do.
He's right. Go. We'll get people clear.
I'll be back.
I know. Okay, people! Check every door. We don't leave anyone behind.
No! You don't know what you're doing.
They deserve what's coming to them.
No, the reactor. Krieger changed the specs. You're not just going to destroy Roxxon Plaza. You're going to vaporize all of Harlem.
I'm not going to let you lie to me again.
You're too late.
too slow, Miles!
The more weapons you build, the more I'll destroy.
No, I can...
I don't want to fight. We'll talk. After I disable the reactor. Look! The reactor's still going critical! Soon we won't be able to stop it!
No! I am not running away again! You are the one person I needed on my side!
I am on your side! We can take down Roxxon with what we know about Newport!
It won't work! No one cares!
Did you feel that? We have to stop the reactor!
Just stop, Miles! Stop!
Not till you do!
Keep dodging! See if it helps!
Oh, hey, Battle Royale, my favorite. Just wanted to chime in and let you know, so you don't worry. We're gonna be just fine if this building blows. Hell, we'll be fine if all of Harlem blows. I mean, do you have any idea what kind of insurance we've got? Huh, the optics of being the victims of a terrorist attack? Forget Roxxon Plaza. Coming soon, Roxxon City. All right, later, kid.
No. I have to stop him.
Not like this. About the promise you made to Rick, but he wouldn't want.
Don't say his name! Fine!
I know we'll you feel serious. Those shockwaves! Help me stop this!
Just get out of here! Leave! Leave! I don't want to
hear
it!
Here it is! Rick would have hated that you turned into the Tinkerer!
Shut up! You love Rick too! How can you defend this?
Murderer! I'm not! But I can't sacrifice Harlem to take down Krieger!
That's not what I'm doing!
It is, even if you won't see it!
How do you move so fast?
Please, Ben, I'm telling you the truth!
That's a first!
I shouldn't have lied to you about getting into the underground.
I've beaten you before! If I'll do it again!
Not this time! You heard Krieger! The only people you're hurting are the ones in Harlem!
Krieger was lying! He had to be!
I gave you every chance to leave!
Don't make me kill you! You can't win! Why do you keep fighting?
Because I'm Spider-Man! Deathwheels! Okay!
Ah!
down for long.
You understand? Help me! Please! Help me! Let me stop the meltdown!
We'll go home!
No! Oh, I can keep this up all day, Miles!
God knows!
You almost had me convinced I had a family again!
You do?
Gotta keep moving!
I'm your family! Me, Mom, and Genki!
I got him! I want him!
Please! Stop this, and we can go home!
I can't come back from this!
Gotta keep moving! Can't stand still! Protect me quick!
Quick, moving! I didn't want this! Understand?
stop trying!
Happening.
I can stop it! Much longer.
Oh. Okay.
We're safe. All of us.
Get out of here, kid. We'll take care of them.
Did you see his face?
You did good, Spider-Man.
Thanks.
Who is he?
That guy? He's our Spider-Man.
Come on, those are clearly deep fakes. They're deep fakes! You understand me? Do you have any idea who I am? I will own you!
Yeah, we know who you are.
I will own you! Do you hear me?
That's right, friends. Simon Krieger is in prison. Aaron Davis, aka the Prowler, flipped on him and Roxxon. Davis will serve time, but could get a reduced sentence. I think we can all learn something from what happened in Harlem. Together, we're stronger. And that having your own neighborhood Spider-Man is pretty great.
Looking good, Haley.
This is where we come from, yeah, we did it. City on my back, I'm committed. This is where we come from, yeah, we made it. Now the whole team celebrating. We like, you knew a new day is approaching, turn the gray skies into blue. I grew up on these same lines, school of hard knocks, had to get it on a hard time, took the hard shots, but we made it, anticipated, highly decorated, the home team is winning, celebrated, the victory is all mine,
I'm all right, man. All mine. I'm good.
And everything is
I all see
right.
You around.
All right.
Still can't get over that suit. So cool.
Gotta be me.
Yeah, you do.
Pete, does this job ever get easier?
Some of it, yeah. Some things never get easier, though.
Roxxon did this uptown because they saw us as disposable. Me, Rick, Finn, all of Harlem. But I think part of our job is making sure they can't get away with it.
We'll add it to the Spider-Man oath. Go time?
Go time.
Fresh. I step out the steps and we're all running for the flex. Pete told me I was next. I'm coming for next, it really isn't no question. Only super heels in a section, only big bangers on the set list. On top of buildings where I eat breakfast, then I shine like a new necklace. I'm ready to go, she calling my phone, girl, I'm coming over. I got something to prove, I showed her the world, can't hold it no longer. They think I'm way too young to stand up for the ones I love, but
residents of Harlem are still feeling the effects of the recent citywide uprising of the group known as the Underground. While the Roxxon Corporation deals with a rash of lawsuits, newly elected City Councilwoman Rio Morales addressed the media yesterday to make a plea for additional public funds to assist with the...
Vitals are good, circulatory system healthy, brain activity normal.
He's been in there long enough.
Mr. Osborne, I understand he's your son, but his disease could...
Kurt.
But we may be underestimating the potential danger...
I said! Get him out! Now!
Bye, Finn.
Hey, Ma. You busy?
Not too busy. What's going on?
I just left Trinity Church. And I was thinking about Finn. And...
Tell me about it.
She saved my life and yours. Everybody's. She's the one who put us in danger in the first place. But after seeing what happened to Rick, I get why she did it.
People are messy. Take your Uncle Aaron. He's the reason Krieger's in jail. And he helped us get people out of Harlem. But every time I look at him, I think of all the pain he put your dad through.
Yeah.
Don't need to make a judgment on Finn's life, Nicole. Or her death. Just remember who she was and why you loved her.
You always know what to say.
That's my job. Call me back if you need me. Entiende?
Sí. Te quiero.
Catching up on, yikes, kind of a backlog after being away for a few weeks.
No rest for the Spider-Man?
Nope. Speaking of which, I'm not gonna be swinging behind you constantly looking over your shoulder now that I'm back. I trust you. And I have some stuff I should take care of.
Like what? Can I help?
I need to find a job. Freelancing with the Bugle was great, but I'd like something steady.
Have you thought about teaching? You're pretty good at it.
Honestly, no. No. Maybe. I'll think about it. Call you soon.
What the hell?
Got a break-in nearby. Maybe a job for that Spider-Man fella.